Through the Hydea, Sauron sees all. You must pluck out his eyes.
Is ready.
Then it is time to take the fortress of Narn.
I think it's time we...
My black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. Yeah, my kind of black.
Well, I will handle the Overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus.
Cut the gates out! I'll kill you! Hold this ground!
Ripper gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now we need to take the...
Boss, I'll chew my way right through it. Anything in reserve. fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed? His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snap the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this world. That message comes from me.
Righto.
Load it up! go!
This fort belongs to the Bright Lord now!
Uh-huh. Can't hear anything in this.
I thought I recognized that voice.
Ratbag?
So much to catch up on. Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean getting hit by the hammer? As a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know, never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bruce. When? He's a friend. The Uruk, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know,
kill me.
How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers. Actually, they weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. Fun bunch. They captured this Uruk. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Uruk jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muranam Kirindu Rahanuk.
Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord, now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah, I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up and all, but Bright Lord and me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Bright Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm over.
No. No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, Bruce cannot be overlooked.
Zupakin. I'm not working for these two.
That works out perfectly. Because we got no current openings for half-wits.
These squabbling fools.
They have their uses. You must choose our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious...
What?
Olog's friend.
A new power in Mordor! You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses! But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
Now we have a foothold in Mordor.
We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to conquer.
And the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. We must choose our next move carefully.
I forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock!
I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
League. This fortress remains secure, yet you seem unnerved.
Our army is proof that no fortress is truly secure.
The fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed. Let us hope we can get a seat.
This is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. with the fight pits and where you can test your followers. See what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Traitor Bridey!
Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Which can... King attempts to regain. It was lost.
He will... succeed. It only in losing more.
Would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
To reclaim this Hardir. I am the Witch King's chosen, and you are a traitor to him. Steal the glove!
About why Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind,
Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
Was a step toward your doom. The Witch King will possess this tower, and you will rot in its shadow.
Tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Come on, Cannibal! I'm gonna die! Kill! Tiber belongs to the Witch King.
And so do you, Ranger.
Submit to me! Join the army of the Bright Lord!
I am loyal to the Witch King!
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.